I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
I went to John's rave with Ron and Dave, and met a new wave blonde babe with half of her head shaved. A nurse aide who came to get laid and tied up with first aid tape and raped on the first date. Susan, an ex-heroin addict who just stopped using, who loved booze and alternative music. Told me she was going back into using again. I said, wait, first try this hallucinogen. It's better than heroin, hen, the booze in the gin. Come here, let's go in here. Who's in the den?
It's me and Kelly.
My bad, let's try another room.
I don't trust you.
Shut up, slut, chew up this mushroom. This'll help you get in touch with your roots. We'll get barefoot, butt naked and run in the woods.
Oh hell, I might as well try him. This party is so drag.
Oh dang, I ain't mean for you to eat the whole bag.
Huh?
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
I'm sorry.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
Yo, Sue.
Get away from me. I don't know you.
Oh, shoot. She's tripping.
I need to go pew.
I wasn't trying to turn this into something major. I just wanted to make you appreciate nature. Susan, stop crying. I don't hate ya. The world's not against you. I'm sorry your father raped ya. So what, you had your little coochie in your dad's mouth? That ain't no reason to start wigging and spaz out. She said,
help me, I think I'm having a seizure.
I said, I'm high too, bitch. Quit grabbing my t-shirt.
Let go.
Would you calm down? You're starting to scare me. She said,
I'm 26 years old and I'm not married. I don't even have any kids and I can't cook.
I'm over here. You're talking to the plant. Look, we need to get to a hospital before it's too late. Cause I never seen anyone eat as many shrooms as you ate.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl.
Whoops.
I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
It's an accident.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
Susan,
wait.
Where you going? You better be careful.
Leave me alone.
I'm not your dad. We're trying to swallow your tongue. Want some gum? Put down the scissors before you do something dumb. I'll be right back. Just chill, baby, please. I gotta go find Dave. He's the one who gave me these. John, where's Dave at before I bash you?
He's in the bathroom. I think he's taking a crap, dude.
Dave, pull up your pants. We need an ambulance. There's a girl upstairs talking to plants, chopping her hair off. And there's only 2 days left of spring break. How long do these things take to wear off?
Well, it depends on how many you had.
I took three. She ate the other 22 caps. Now she's upstairs crying out her eyeballs, drinking Lysol.
She's gonna die, dude.
I know, and it's